Hey, how's it going, folks? Well, spoiler alert, as we do have new NXT Tag Team Champions. It's tonight at Full Sail University. It was the NXT television tapings and the Undisputed Era. Bobby Fish and Kyle O'Reilly did defeat the Street Profits to win the NXT Tag Team Championship. The exact date of the episode, I believe, is September 4th. We have been seeing the Street Profits on WWE Raw and SmackDown, as well as pay-per-views lately. And I'm not sure if they're going to be heading up to the main roster now, but it does make sense now that they have dropped the titles. And this episode is going to air early September. That being said, what do you think? Undisputed Era, new NXT Tag Team Champions. As always, let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to DDT that like button and subscribe. Join the notification squad to be notified of new videos. And have a great day.